The Mr. Olympia competition is later this week. And earlier, we had a very talented Russian director and producer come on the show to discuss his docudrama, Generation Iron, a film that exposes the ins and outs of bodybuilding's most prestigious competition. And if you don't know what I'm talking about, then watch this compelling inside look at the sport that blends art, discipline, and determination.
We're the idiots. We're able to do something that 99.8% of the people on the earth can do, which is lose fat and gain muscle at the same time.
People go, oh, steroids. Man, nobody can do that. Like, it's not easy to do. People don't respect it. Like, oh, I can do that with steroids. No, you couldn't. No, you couldn't. You couldn't do what I do.
My physique that I bring to the Olympia this year, it's not the product of 3 months of hard work. It's the product of over 20 years of hard work.
Each man's body will represent years of focus and concentration.
Bodybuilding is one of the most unexplored sports that probably is out there, you know, but it's one of the most intense and interesting sports to observe.
And so, why is that? Tell us why.
You know, it's a very physical sport. Of course, these guys are huge and they work out hard, but it's a very mental sport at the same time. It's a combination of both, you know, and it's also very scientific at the same time. It's also art. It's a lifestyle, you know, so it's always very interesting things. And in this film, we focus on 7 bodybuilders as they compete for the Mr. Olympia title, which is the biggest title in bodybuilding. And it gets very intense, but people don't get a chance to see it on such a level. So in theaters, they get a chance to see it, and they're going to be amazed.
And they get to see how they construct their diet, right?
Absolutely.
Because that's part of the science.
That's a big part of it, yeah.
If they're doing cardio or not, how much weightlifting, if they're working out, training twice a day.
They cheat also. Sometimes they cheat, you know, so we'll get a chance to
diet. They cheat?
Yeah, because sometimes they skip meals or, you know, we'll get a chance to see all of that. Because it's very intense. It's a lot of pressure. You know, your family is there. You kind of have to be isolated many times. You have to kind of really dedicate 100% of your time for this, you know, so it gets very crazy and it's very intense.
All right, there's my Primetime crew with Mickey Rourke. We went to the premiere of the movie in Hollywood, and you know what? We loved it. I am so impressed with Vlad, the producer, director. I mean, it was great. And we encourage everyone to go see the film. Visit generationiron.com for more info.